So I was just cleaning out my makeup kit and I realized one of my blushes had like a little film over top, which can happen. It's been kind of sitting in my makeup kit for about 6 months. I know this blush is still good, but what I like to do when I notice there's like a little hard film on it is take a spoolie and then just brush it. What that's gonna do, it's gonna bring your blush back to life and bring the pigment back to life.